how you look.
And the Spice Girls have invited me to join them whilst they have a whirlwind time, because as well as the Far East appetite for shopping, they also have an appetite for pop. The Spice Girls are out and about in Hong Kong, meeting people, signing autographs and playing a gig all in one day. But first, time for some sightseeing. If only the bus comes on time.
Since we last saw you.
What haven't we been up to?
We've been really busy, actually. Lots of travelling. Around Europe and been to Japan.
We've seen all different cultures. We've been getting on a vibe in different countries and we've just been spicing it up everywhere.
Me a fiver now, then it's straight off to meet the buying public. Who's your favourite Spike?
Melanie, the blonde one. I think they're pretty.
Yeah. What's your favourite song that they do?
Wanna Be!
They're so beautiful, pretty.
And if you could say anything to the Spice Girls, what would you say?
You guys are really cool, and Hong Kong goes for you.